Ah, you caught me in the middle of leaving. So what's going on? I'm gonna give you a little exercise that you can take. And if you remember seeing Total Control Volume 1, you know that I'm also very, you know, a lot about, you know, isolation and things like that. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna wave. We're gonna use that snaky wave, right, that we did. And we're gonna give our isolation a run for it, just to show you how you may use it in a different way. Because, you know, some people teach a flow, like if you watch Hypno, he has incredible flow control. And me is more, you know, like, okay, section, you know. So I'm gonna give you just a little idea of the section part. And something that you can, you know, like when you watch it, you can practice it, mix it up, do a lot of other things with it. So let's do this. So what I'm gonna do is wave, right? When I reach my shoulder, I'm gonna do the 4 points, like in the Total Control, right? So I'm like, boom, 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 boom. Then my head, boom, 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 boom. Then my chest, bam, 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 bam. Then I'm gonna let my stomach wave, ooh, ooh. And then my waist, dang. 1, 2, 3, boom, 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 boom. Then, boom, 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 boom. And then wave out. Okay? So, and again, you know, if you know your waves out and in. However, you can also do stuff where it could be waving in, but you're waving out, you know. So just keep that in mind. Whatever is good for you and how you feel, go with it. Don't stop. So let's do this. So we're gonna do this about just once, just so you can see it. Maybe twice, three times a lady. No. So let's just do this. All right. Six. Go ahead. 4 points. Head. Chest. Stomach. Now let's go in. Boom. You see what I'm saying? Now notice I didn't have to always move my head. I just, you know, the first time I was like, okay, it's cool. You know, you can always do something after with your head, you know, almost like the exclamation mark, you know. So when I came out here, I could just do ding, 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 ding. You know, you could go and do your 4 points after you're done. Ding, 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 ding. You know, you could do many different things, so you don't have to worry about everything looking like, oh well, I'm doing the points, but it's not working. So don't worry about it. Just practice makes perfect. So let's do that again from in and out, but we're gonna isolate. This time I'm gonna isolate my stomach a little more so that you can see it as well, alright? Go on the side a little. So, six, alright. Here we go. And you see that I'm not trying to be fast all the time. I'm picking moments to do what I want. You see what I'm saying? So when I come back in, I can do, you know, you can do whatever you want. Now I'm gonna just do it again, but this time I'm not gonna do wave my stomach, I'm just gonna wave my chest. And remember that exercise about 1, 2, 3, 4. So let's do this, right? Like 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna isolate my shoulder and then boom, bam, 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 boom, 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 Shh. Right? All right, let's go. It's cool if you need to make noises too, sounds. It's all good. People do it all the time. I do it. It's all good. Don't think yourself stupid of doing it. So, here we go. I call it the sound, your own soundtrack. Let's do it. And as you can see, what I did there, I connected, which you can also do. You know, so even when you're doing your 4 points, you want to be aware that you can interact with them. So then boom, boom, bam, 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 bam. That's what I was doing with my legs when I went here, and I did boom, 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 bam, 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 bam. You know what I'm saying? Total control. So, go ahead, experiment, practice it. There's so many different ways to go about it. You can just be wavy with your knee, and then come back up with isolation, or wave your waist, then isolate your chest. You know what I'm saying? So just go out and do that. Practice. Make sure practice is the very thing makes perfect. But also, exploring makes perfect. You know, you can explore your deltoids, for example, or, you know, your side. Go ahead and practice it, and I'll see you.